Good morning, my Liberian family. Happy Independence Day to everybody. Oh my God, it even fell on a Sunday. We are truly blessed. Oh, we are truly blessed. But let me tell you something. You can't put this on anybody. You can't say my Independence Day is on you. No, 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 no. It's called Independence Day. If you haven't been independent year round, today is the day for you to be independent. So don't put it on anybody. Your 26 not on me and on anybody, on yourself. Well, another thing is, not everybody deserves to celebrate this day because not everybody independent. Let me start with people that are living on Section 8. The whole nation's dependent. That you. Our tax dollars keeping a roof over your head. Then you say you're independent. You're not independent, okay? When you move from on Section 8, then you can celebrate this day. As long as you're on Section 8, we paying your rent, pull it like Liberian flag down. Don't touch it. Don't celebrate this day. In fact, you honor house arrest on this day. Don't come out. We don't want to see you. Don't celebrate this day. You're not independent, okay? No Independence Day to you. You're who on Section 8. Let me tell you something. You guys are also the whole nation's dependent. You're not independent. So don't touch the flag. Don't celebrate this day. Don't come out. You're also under house arrest. We don't want to see you. Stay in your house. Don't come out. Don't touch the flag. Don't celebrate this day. No Independence Day to you. You are not truly independent. You Section 8 and full stamp people. The government get your lady. The people printing. Small mistake. They drop your become displaced. You're not independent. Don't celebrate this day. Seriously. Stay in your house. And don't touch the flag. Okay. Now let's get to the men and are living with women. How dare you? How dare you even try to celebrate this day if you lay charo on a woman? What kind of real independent man go lay charo on a woman? Then you call yourself independent? No, you're not independent. Don't celebrate this day. Move from in a gay house. Go get your own place. Let a girl at least live with you. That makes you head of the household and truly independent. Then you can celebrate this day. Don't even think about the Liberian flag. Don't touch it. Don't celebrate it. Don't come out. You too. For laying charo on a woman, you are also on a house arrest. Don't celebrate this day. We won't see you anywhere. Not to talk about deadbeat fathers. You think you're independent? What kind of truly independent man will not support his children? Tell me, what kind of truly independent man the courthouse will be dragging you back and forth and even you chunking you in jail in order for you to support your own child? You're not independent. I don't even say I have to break it down. You know you're not independent. Don't touch the Liberian flag. You are also under house arrest. Don't come out today. Don't celebrate this day. We don't want to see you. We don't want to see you. Don't celebrate this day. Do you understand? Go stay indoor and don't come out. Don't touch the flag. Don't do anything. No independence for you. Some of your men and you're running around in a gay fun car, then you call yourself independent. You'll move from here. Carry the gay car back. Carry it to her. Return her car key to her. Go get your own car. If even an old toise, go get your own car, then you'll be independent and call yourself, qualified to celebrate this day. But as long as you're driving that gay car, move from here. In fact, go get a gay car key and go on a house arrest too. We want to see you. You're not independent. Don't touch the Liberian flag. Don't do anything. You gay. You sleeping with the people husband and you think your relationship are independent type of thing? No. That relationship there, now I know independent type of thing. That's a disgrace. We don't want to see you either. You own a house arrest. Don't touch the flag. Don't celebrate this day. You know what you're doing when you're sleeping with somebody else more? You're taking food from in a man family mouth, okay? You adulterer. Don't touch the flag. You are a disgrace. Don't come out. You own a house arrest. We don't want to see you passing anywhere trying to celebrate Independence Day. You are into a relationship that's not independent. Go get your own man, okay? Go get your own man. Have an independent relationship. Be a people husband alone. And second of all, don't touch the flag and don't celebrate this day. You are a disgrace. You black money people. All you roll out there. You think because you get black money, you get it plenty, you're independent. You're not independent. You have to steal from people to survive. Then you call yourself being independent. You're not independent. Don't touch the flag. Don't put that your roll hand on the flag to celebrate this day. You're not truly independent. Roll like you. Don't come out. Don't come out, please. You two are also under house arrest. Don't celebrate this day. All you people still need to survive. Don't celebrate this day. Do not, because you're not truly independent. Truly independent people work hard to earn their living. Do not celebrate this day if you are not working hard, truly working hard to earn your living independently. Do not celebrate this day. Lee LeFlair, you are officially under house arrest today. Don't go to church, sir. We don't want to see you, because you will be celebrating in church with truly independent people. Do you understand? Don't do it. Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Boroboro, then. Your man not touch the flare. Your man not celebrate this day. We not want to see you. You disappear. I beg you. Okay? Not all of y'all should celebrate this day. If you know you're not truly independent, you're not earning your living on your own, don't celebrate this day. You are banned. Go on a house arrest. Don't touch the flare. Don't celebrate this day. Yeah, I said it.